This afternoon, at the request of the International Criminal Tribunal for the former Yugoslavia, EUFOR is searching the house of the Karadzic family with the aim of finding material and information that relates to the whereabouts of Radovan Karadzic. A secondary aim of this operation is to maintain the support on the networks that are known to support persons indicted for war crimes by the Hague Tribunal.